missing you a lot, babies. Okay, I have an activity for you. It's called paper tearing activity. So we need first some rough papers. See, or you can use newspaper also. And a Fevicol or glue or a pencil. Okay, come. We will start. You can make a big tree. How to make a tree? I am making a beautiful tree for you, okay? Or I love heart because I love you, everyone. Okay, shall we start? Okay, take a small paper, a rough paper, and you can tear it. Just tear it in very small pieces. Very good. One by one. Very good. Okay. Take glue. A little bit glue. Apply on tree. Or you can use any image. You can draw any image. Take small piece of paper and paste. Again, take a paper and paste. Take and paste. Take and paste. So you can do like this, okay? It's enhance your fine motor skills. Again, tear and paste. Tear and paste. Wow, very nice. Now you can take another color. I like red because the color of heart is red. Now take paper, tear and paste. Tear and paste. Tear and paste. Okay. Speak with me. Speak along with ma'am. Tear and paste. Tear and paste. So everyone, you can do at home with newspaper or rough papers. Okay. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.